Good day, Curtis. Here is a list of five things. I told you I'd do a list of five things that have happened at Gamescom. Number five, there has been a WoW expansion which has been announced, like a proper expansion, not an update, an expansion. And for those of you who are more interested in World of Warcraft, I am actually getting to that point. I'm not quite at the point where I'd want to sign up for a membership, but I really enjoy the lore of Azeroth and that kind of place. But for those of you who want to know more about this expansion, it's going to be called Legion, and it's going to be about the Burning Legion. I just realised I haven't actually got my computer turned on. This is how spontaneous this video was. I haven't even bothered to turn on my computer. Should I do that? I should do that. It only takes like 20 seconds anyway, so... You'll see a BIOS thing. There we go. There we go. And then it will do the swirly thing of Windows. And then it will go Windows, and then it will log in. Wait. There we go. That's my login speed. Fallout 4, which, as you know, I am so excited about, has been... there's been like a thing which has been revealed there, which is like a gameplay footage thing, which only people who went to Gamescom can see, so I have no idea what was on that video. But it was a thing, there was things on it, and I saw a video of someone just saying what was on it. Another game which has been announced is Stellaris, I think it's Stellaris. Was that the name? Something like that. It's like a space game, which is a strategy, I think. And you go around in spaceships and you capture things. Fact number two, because we're counting down and I don't know why, because it's in the top five, it's just five things. Battleborn is a thing. Battleborn is a thing which people are really excited about. It isn't something which I've personally looked into a lot, because I'm more excited about, like, Overwatch. The camera died. Yeah. But yeah, the last thing on this list which is happening in Gamescom is, would you believe it? Cities Skyline is getting a expansion. But I'm really excited for this expansion, even though I don't own the game, but I plan on owning the game. And the reason that this expansion is awesome is because it adds something, a little touch which it really needed. And that is a day-night cycle. But anyway, that's my list of five things which have happened at Gamescom. From Thursday, which is not the end of Gamescom, I guess. But I need to edit this together because it is 1 o'clock in the afternoon and I need to get this done and another video done by 2 o'clock. So I'm gonna get on that. Yeah. So yeah, have a good weekend, Curtis, and I will see you on Monday.